Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over some ways to create a table in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to turn a set of data like this into a table like this.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So the word table in Microsoft Excel can be used a few different ways. We could refer to just a table of data, a generic table of data, where I just have rows and columns and it looks like this. But Excel also has an object called a table. So if I click on here, I can see this ribbon appears for table design. So in here, this set of data has been formatted as what's known as a table in Microsoft Excel. And then the third kind of table we have is what's called a pivot table. So those are just different ways the word table is used in Microsoft Excel. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I go back to my data set right here, I can see that I don't have that option right here for table design. But if I wanted to turn all of these rows and columns into a table, I could highlight my data, go up here to the insert ribbon, and go to this table button right here. And by default, whatever I've highlighted is going to be the range for what's going to become a table object in Microsoft Excel. So if I click OK, I can now see that I have a table of data in here. And some of the benefits are these drop-down arrows once my data has become a table. So instead of highlighting everything and then going up to data and then going over here to sort, I can just use these built-in arrows. So if I click on one, I can do some sorting or I can do some filtering with the data that I have that's in there. Whereas without the table object, it's a few more steps to be able to sort and filter your data. Now we go into how to create a pivot table and more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. Or you can go to our channel and you can search for pivot table because we have a lot of videos on how to make different kinds of pivot tables. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.